gorgeous, that machine. Of course, his teammate is here. His former teammate is here with us as a non-rider guest. That's Roger Marshall. The two pals, of course, Roger and Wayne. And Wayne is there on the island. Took him into four wheels of sport. For Wayne, he did the All Japan Grand Touring Car Championship. I think his best finish was sixth in 2001 in the All Japan Grand Touring Championship. V8 supercars was something else that he tried his hand at. The highlight was racing at Bathurst in what was an appalling weather hit occasion on all accounts. Took a surprise win in the first round of the V8 supercars inaugural season in 1997 at Calder Park Raceway. Surprisingly, he got an answer to the lack of the vehicle.